today's show. I'm Ruth Scott, and this is the Elaine Show. Now, joining me today are Melanie Finn. Next is journalist Andrea Smith from FamilyVogue.ie. It is Eleanor Hutch. Now, huge announcement. Huge announcement. Oh, famous birth this weekend. Yesterday, the news broke that Amy Schumer birthed to her first baby. She and the hubby Chris Fisher had a baby boy. That wasn't the only birth over the weekend, because baby Sussex arrived early on Monday morning to parents Meghan and Harry. Now, mother and child are healthy, and they're keeping the baby pics under wraps for a day or two.
I love the hope that Amy Schumer announced her pregnancy the day after Meghan, she had her baby the day before Meghan. Apparently the reason Meghan